Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. A beautiful day out there today. That's if you like this sort of thing, with dry, comfortably warm conditions. We got more of the same for your Friday before some changes move on in. Clear and cool out there for tonight. Bright and warm for Friday. It means a nice beach day for the day tomorrow. Changes will begin to follow, however, tomorrow night and lasting right through Saturday evening before we see a return to the bright and very warm conditions as we go into the day on Sunday. Here in the now, though, high pressure locked in through the eastern Great Lakes, building towards New Hampshire. And that means fair skies tonight, sunshine all day long tomorrow. Could be a few high clouds that filter the sun later on in the afternoon towards evening. And then this system will approach. What that means is a good chance of scattered showers and thundershowers very late tomorrow night and into the day on Saturday. They'll be scattered, good part of Saturday, rain-free, but can't rule out that passing shower or thunderstorm. Again, sunny skies tomorrow, few high clouds late. Best chance of scattered showers and thundershowers move in during the pre-dawn hours and continue on and off through Saturday. There'll be many dry hours as well and even a bit of partial sunshine. Last of the showers and scattered storms will likely come through late afternoon into the evening before it clears out later Saturday night. And behind that, it looks like a bright and very warm and maybe even humid Sunday. The humidity certainly on the way up after tomorrow. Overnight tonight, 40s will do it up north in a few spots, even some upper 30s, 50s, Lakes Region Point South, and back through the Merrimack Valley and towards the coastline. As for the day tomorrow, upper 70s up north, very nice day. The humidity nice and low, right around 80, Lakes Region through Rochester, good part of the upper valley in the lower 80s. The Merrimack Valley, 80 to 84, and then a bit cooler in the Monadnock region and also at the coast, due to that sea breeze that will kick in along shore roads, keeping the beaches a few degrees cooler. For tomorrow, bright, pleasantly warm. Humidity creeps up for the weekend. Limited sun on Saturday. Scattered showers and maybe even a thunderstorm. Sunny, hot, humid on Sunday. And then we get to Monday. The next system moves through with showers and scattered storms before it turns brighter again on Tuesday.